This is dedicated to my Sugar Free, help me. Now this is for my baby boy.
Yeah, we about to do it. About to have some fun. Drop in right here.
It is. Was his game of choice, and I'd give $1 million just to hear his voice. One more good game, tell me, can we win in a city full of sin, where Jekyll can find his hide in a bottle of gin? I gotta move on, but sometimes I can't wait, cause my loved ones gonna be there at the game. Feeling me on 92.3, 92.3, the beat, Mr. Theo and me, Sugar Free, Clue Dog on the beat, 92.3. I'm squeezing on an empty pack of coups, looking for a square, driving fast down the 101, but going nowhere. God, help me get my mind back. I can barely think, and I only seem to be normal when I got a drink. Belling through the mall, trying to be myself without looking weak. Always the first to speak, looking outside for my inner peace. So I'm gonna go.
Keep it a thriller.
92.3, the beat. Mr. Theo with me, Sugar Free, Blue Dog, on the beat. 92.3. This is dedicated to the family of Mr. Daryl Cortez Reed. You know I loved you, baby boy, but God loved you a whole lot more.
You know I knew you when your mama made you make up your bed. Now in the pen saying, sugar, what you got on the spread? Playing carriage up to school, making show bikes at school. Man, what would our mama say if they see us tripping like this? Don't let my record deal be the reason you call me.
7-day weekend never stops, man.
Money, but still lonely. Imagine having any and everything, but living out of touch. Cause people would take you for granted that love you so much. Sometimes I don't even know who to trust. Jesus, can you take this liquor off my hand and pray for us? God bless my mama, my sister, quick, blue mama told us, man.
Station with the flow, 92.3.
Hi.
How you doing?
Fine, how are you?
I'm just calling to let you know that you're doing a good job and keep up the good work.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you have a vote for the foreplay?
Uh-huh.
What do you want?
Not again, Brandy. The boy is mine.
Okay, I might even be able to get that on before.